Every one of us, fundamentally, deep, deep inside, let's put it that way, is an act of, a function of, a performance of, a manifestation of the works. The whole blinking cosmos, with all its galaxies, and forever and ever and ever, whatever it is beyond that.
Is, or reality, or life, this implies another state called isn't. Consciousness is at the same time as being a form of awareness and sensitivity and understanding. It's also a form of ignorance. The ordinary everyday consciousness that we have leaves out more than it takes in. And because of this, it leaves out things that are terribly important. It leaves out things that would, if we did know them, allay our anxieties and fears and horrors, we would have a deep interior peace. Now, the question that is absolutely basic for all human beings is, what have you left out?